then it will give the IRA to this reimbursing bank, stating that kindly issue the IRU now. So at that time the IRA will be issued. And if the case which I told you, that if it issues immediately after issuing the credit, in that case, if the documents are non-compliant, then it should issue the IRA amendment.
So last question, IRA can be IRA does not necessarily irrevocable.